Hello guys, welcome back. Now I'm gonna play the bonus level on the episode 2. Okay, so let's first try the upper one, okay? Oops. It seems that you need a key to unlock these levels. Object needed. Yep. You need two keys to unlock. So let's see. Two crystal and two keys, okay. Let's play. What's the difference between this and normal level? Two crystal and two keys. Okay, the first key is so easy. It's quite well hidden there. If you take the higher path, you won't find the key. Oops. Okay. Let's use our fireball. Let's go to the bottom first, because I believe we will find something. Just use the fireball. Yeah, I got a shield. A gem, add a crystal. Oops, shield is broken. Okay, so that's the first crystal. Now we only need to find one more key and one more crystal. Just use the fireball again. Let's go to the top. Maybe there's something there. Oh, a secret level. Bonus level, I mean. Yep. Okay, the last crystal. Only one more key. And we are done on this level. Okay, that's the key. Oop, we complete all the secrets on this level. Okay. Glide. Whoa. A secret path with coins. Okay. Simply ignore it, the coin. It's only a coin. Not worth if you die. Yep, the first bonus level is done. Two crystal and two keys. Now the gift box. Three keys to unlock. I believe we will get the item immediately. Oh no. Reward room, play. Three gift box. Let's see what will we get. What? Gem. Nice. What? Only like that? One invisibility, so we only got a power up for us to use in our level, but it's really not that worth. We obtained the reward, so we can go back to it again. Three keys, unlock it. 2 crystal and 1 key, okay? Let's play. Okay, it's your favorite. One key, let's check the bottom. I believe there's something. Yep, I got it. First crystal. Where's the second one? Gliding. Should I take the that's the last crystal? Oh, a cracking platform. Oh. I wonder how to do. Oh, maybe I can use Rocky climbing ability. Let's see if we can go back. Oops. Change. How to go up? No. Okay, that was unexpected. I will retry this level. Okay, so let's start an attack. Let's switch to Blaze to kill them all. In there. Oops, be careful guys. Oops, I believe there's something. Okay, I got it right, the first crystal. Oops. The cracking platform and the crystal. How? Oops, I get it. Yep, I get all the crystals. Now we only need to find the key. Oops, there's something there. Another hidden path. Yes, we have collected all. Easy. Maybe because this is a bonus level, so they make it easy to find the secret. Let's spend our attack because we can already see the finish line. Okay. So we have gathered all the secrets on episode 2. 20 crystal and 8 keys, okay? So, however, we still cannot unlock this reward room because yeah, we need one more key. Simply go back to the level later and unlock it if you want. But like we just did before, we only get like a gem or something like that. So I believe that we better to keep the keys to unlock the bonus level like this because they will give us another crystals and another key. Only unlock if you really need a gem or other rewards. Okay, thanks for watching. I will make the episode 3 walkthrough as soon as possible. Bye.